My name is Tabitha Drake, and today I will be performing Debussy's Arabesque No. 1 in E major. Now, an arabesque is generally associated with a graceful movement made by a dancer. However, Debussy took his inspiration for this piece from nature. When I play it, I think of a glade in a forest, and it's about 5 in the afternoon, and there's a little brook running through.
Thank you.